in the top of the inning. Did not cost them a run, amazingly enough. That's hard hit down the line. Ref Snyder in a second as it bounces around near the pole. Ref Snyder stops at third, and it's a double for Casas, and it's second and third. With a
one driven deep into left center field. Carroll racing back to the track, and that ball's off the wall. And Tristan Casas is going to romp into second base with his third hit tonight, and he narrowly
missed. We did.
Stake 44 here in town. Swing and a line shot. That's going to keep on rolling down the right field line up against the fence. Ref Snyder to third. They're going to wave him in. And he's going to score as the throw trickles into the second baseman.
Crazy. He said in his interview, that's back 10 years ago.
Wicked liner on the chalk.
No, that's fair.
That is a fair ball. They're going to send him down.
By Audi.
Now from both sides of the plate. There's a shot down the line. That one headed deep, and that ball is gone. Casas with a home run. Kevin Millar is picked to click tonight, and the Red Sox are on top 4-0. He wasted no time. His sixth.
Look at this.
That ball's hit well out towards center. On the run is Marsh. Out toward the fence, he jumps, and it's into the trees. A straightaway center field home run, his fourth of the year. It's the eighth home run and seven starts allowed by Taijuan Walker.
Tell you what, he knew he got all that because he barely moved out of the box. I mean, he was only about a third of the way to first base when that ball went out of the park. Watch this, John.
Looking for the RBI to tie it, a base hit will do it. He tags that one to left center field. Margot on the run. Can't get it. It's off the wall. He goes down. The run is in. Margot is still down. Casas heading for third. And he will slide in with a triple.
Oh, there is a high fly ball to right field. It is deep. Brennan is back. He's at the wall and it is gone. And it is a one-run game. Tristan Casas with home run number 7. And it's now 3-2. That's why the Red Sox made him a first-round pick. He's got holes in his swing. He has struck out twice.
Line and stiff into right field. Down for a base hit. Rappi coming around. Here's the throw to the plate. He will dive in as the throw goes to the backstop. Casas scampering down to second and a red
sign at the plate. And what he has.
Hits this one hard into the corner. It's going to get down and bounce over the wall. That's a ground rule double for Tristan Casas.
Give him a chance. If you believe in his power.
Driven deep to right field. There's the power.
Well, he wasn't going to settle for a single off the wall this time. He made sure he got this one up high enough, and he got plenty of this one.
So this Red Sox team over this four-game winning streak, they've averaged nearly 8 runs a game. And now to the gap, left center field, and the Red Sox have tied it. An extra base hit by Casas. And it's 4 apiece, the walk and the stolen base.
I have 244.
Drills this one deep and out into the patio, and the Red Sox have the lead.
His ninth home run, and now driven in 27. That was a line drive rocket.
He handled it like a man just kind of landed on his back, and he just sat there, and I mean, it made me cry.
Base hit. Casas is tearing into that one, his second knock tonight. He got scratched up a little bit.
Tristan Casas, 0 for 2, leads off the 7th. And lines one into right center for a base hit. Springer with a sliding stop, and he will hold Casas to a single.
So he's up to 9. The He rips that one for a solid base hit. That got to Sanchez quickly, and a good start for the Red Sox in the second.
Brian, Jemai Webster down at field level. Casas in the air, center field, with Bellinger going back at the wall, and that ball is up and out. The fourth home run for the Sox. They got to send it back a lot here today at Wrigley.
That is the beautiful homer here, too. The basket homer.
That's hammered right field. Forget that one. Way back and gone. Casas takes a 99-mile-an-hour four-seamer and puts it into the bleachers in right. And now it's 8-3.
Pitch that he was able to lay off.
He's homered in each of the last two. Drills that one to center. Tuchman will watch it go. He's homered in three straight. Alzolay shaking his head. Casas, home run number 12. Now the Red Sox unloading here today.
The air.
I think is a very good description. There's a line drive and fair ball down that line. Bouncing around for Cannon. It gets through him. Casas taking off. All the way to the warning track out there. Tristan winds up at third base.
Position for Turner. And this ball is hit to left fairly deep. Going back, and this one is off the wall. That's going to bring in both. Turner to second. He's in there with the double. And he has put the Red Sox on top.
Two hits, he had triple and a base hit, and he walked and scored a run. He's going to jump on this one. Deep drive right field, and she is gone. That cleared the bullpen. Number 13 for Tristan Casas. The second home run for the Red Sox against Mad Max tonight.
Well, he's really looked good at the plate here recently. So using that eye to lay off pitches, but now one of the biggest difference.
50th pitch. High fly, center field deep. Nimmo's back on the track, turning. Yes, it's gone. He's done it again.
I honestly can't explain why they're pitching to him. But right now, you know, you got a base open. They go out, they talk to him. The first two pitches, they want nothing to do with him. Change up away, backdoor breaking ball. And then out of nowhere, they just...
Mr. Strider does. He overpowers you with two different pitches. Well, that ball is smothered to center field. Harris is looking up, and it is out of here. It's a 1-1 game thanks to the red-hot Tristan Casas, 15th, and it was a blast to straightaway center field, 410 feet.
Now, I think it's time now for Alex Cora to start considering moving Tristan Casas.
Home run. Drives this one way out into Triple's alley, and nobody's going to get there. And it's a ground rule double. Duvall will score, and the Red Sox take an early lead.
You know, like your Dutch helmet. Yeah, really good.
Struck well. Deep left center field. Gone. He's got both RBIs in this game. That's how you run the bases without having to run hard.
I gotta tell you, that's a pretty impressive at bat.
Home run. Drives this one way out into Triple's alley, and nobody's gonna get there. And it's a ground rule double. Duvall will score, and the Red Sox take an early lead.
Set to right will score two. Trevor Story heading for third. And now
Missouri. Two balls, one strike.
High fly ball. That sounds like a homer, and it sure looks like one.
That's way out of here.
And for Tristan Casas, a slow round of the bags as he hits number 20.
Yeah, middle fastball. He stays inside of it perfectly on this. Only his 12th hit versus a lefty this year, but third homer.
Texas leading Minnesota 5-0 in the fourth inning.
Oh, get up.
Fly, that one deep to the corner. Taylor again to the wall. And it gets out of here. Tristan Casas. And a Red Sox jump into the game. Number 21. And the 0-1 from the left-hander. That's torched. That's into the gap. That's going to bounce all the way up against the fence. Turner for third. Stop there. Casas just tearing into a double.
Ready to jump.
There's a bullet. Into right. That chases in Turner. Yoshida right behind him. Duvall the third stops there. Casas with a double to score two.
Category.
And Casas sends it pretty deep to right field. Velasquez onto the track. Velasquez out of room. It's a two-run homer for Tristan Casas. And the Red Sox open up an early 3-0 lead.
Twenty-second of his career.
Turner takes off and Casas sends it to the sky. It drifts on Taylor and hits the base of the wall. Now Turner had to wait, so he only gets to third. And Casas is into second.
Making his second appearance in a Rays uniform. There's a shot hit deep into center. Raley's going to go to the deep home of the park, and that one is gone. Home run by Constance. A three-run shot. Abreu and Turner score in front of Constance, who has just hit his 23rd home run of the year, and that gives Boston a 4-3 lead.
Casas 261, 23 home runs. High deep drive. That one headed way up there, and that ball should be gone. It is. Tristan Casas with number 24. Just enough to get it up there and give the Red Sox a 7-3 lead.
I felt like all series long, the Orioles are daring Casas to go the other way. A lot of the
four home runs. Hits that one toward the wall. Ferreira on the move. He'll play it off the bottom of the fence. Heading into second base, Casas. He will slide in with a double. Tristan getting.
I'm going to tell you a story.